And it's all being brought to you courtesy of Joe DeGuardia's Starboxing.